What happened to the first Funko Pop? A lot of people think it's Batman, but back in 2010, Funko sold these at San Diego Comic-Con. They came in shells so you could see more of the figure, and there was four of them in the set. The first set was going to include all of these, but was later scrapped for the boxes that we see today.